I got your message.
I sent you that 3 days ago.
Yeah, well, I accidentally drunk some milk, so you know where I was. But what's going on with you?
My hair appointment has been canceled 3 times this week.
Okay. I mean, look, you have a lot of hair. I'm pretty sure it looks fine. I didn't know you could do a split.
That's it!
Yeah, okay. Let me schedule you a proper shave your head appointment, okay?
Fine.
Hey, girl, what's up?
Hey, girl, hey. I want to schedule an appointment for my friend. She wants to go bald.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. Send me a picture of her real quick so I can see what I'm working with.
Okay.
Wait, that's the hoe that missed her hair appointment today.
Wait.
Let me go. She wasted my time.
Why did you lie?
I'm a liar. I lied about the appointments. I lied about the title of this video. And I'm already bald. That was a wig.
What was the point of this?
To prepare you for anything.
I'm always prepared.
Okay.
My tippies!
Should have wore a bulletproof foot vest.
Are you prepared?
No!
Whoop. I robbed a bank this morning and pinned it on you.
The cops are on their way.
Why did you do this?
Next time, don't take 3 fucking days to answer my text!